There we go.
The hardest job of the day.
This really is. There we go. Woo. Oh, success.
The guys, being as awesome as they are already getting stuff set up. But yeah, that's the culprit. Gotta get that down, cleaned up, and out of here.
Okay, perfect. Thank you. That's all you got? Okay, are you able to deal with that one with the stumps? My heel and toes were I had fun making them go to the top, but
hello, Christmas tree.
Another job well done by the boys. Spruce tree gone, clean up, mint, even better than it was when we got here. Driveway all cleaned up. Anyways, we're out of here. See you next time. North Shore tree experts.
Anyways, we're here. Another spruce tree removal. Just this one's dead, so that'll be fun.
Hi.
And we've got a pretty small hole here chopping wood, so gonna see if I'm good at my job or not.
What up?
What up?
Funny
advice for it. I thought about it too. I'm like, oh, I'm gonna gap them.
Thank you. just like that. Done again. Just doing a little cleanup here, trying to make it look good because it got all dusty. Even did some extra cutting. But anyway, if you can hear me, on to the next one. Anyways, yeah, this is our treat.
Oh yeah.
Couple of carrots.
So tomorrow will be apparently a big day. We won't find out if just as heaven. Yeah, it's not till like 2:30, so I should be done mowing. I'm still gonna, I told Melissa, so I'm probably gonna bring my truck just to, in case I've gotta just go right there or something.
Yeah.
But, we'll just keep it.
The crank will probably work, it's in there. 22 to 1 cranking it, you'll like it's not in there crazy amount, but oh yeah, yeah, okay. No, it's going on.
I had to go the first time I used it.
That's funny.
Like, oh, do it the hard way.
It is quick. It's just not have the power to get it to do what we need it to do. I have seen some videos and people have been using the big sunkers. I just want to see. I had a bunch of there. Nice. Yeah, you wanna go search with Mason? That's our drill, sits in a box.
Yeah.
Alright, hang on there, Mason.
Oh.
for sure. I just need to get it. And then I can cut it so that the butt doesn't do something stupid. Yeah. All right, give me...